First, NBC confronted contractors accused of taking money for unfinished work. Now, meet a woman who fought back and won.
See how her fight could help you get your money back tonight at 6 on NBC2.